This is a cladogram, which shows relationships a lot like a family tree. We're mammals, so we're over here. And the dinosaurs are over here. You may have thought that dinosaurs have all gone extinct, but birds are actually living dinosaurs, just like that turkey on your table.
If we look at feathers, they are really modified scales.
We have found a lot of fossils now that have feathers of varying types.
And the other thing is eggs. I mean, I have an ostrich egg here. That's larger than a dinosaur egg.
So birds are dinosaurs. Birds are what we call the avian dinosaurs. They have actually evolved from the theropod dinosaurs. Those are things like T-Rex, Velociraptor, the ones that we think about as being the vicious predators.
So this Thanksgiving, when you go outside, go out and watch some dinosaurs.